Well, the new push to ensure federal dollars are going to their proper recipients. The effort is spearheaded by Virginia Congresswoman Abigail Spanberger and Utah's Blake Moore. Their bill comes after reports showing federal agencies dispersed $236 billion in improper payments last year. The legislation will require more payments to reporting and risk management.